particularly entertaining today.
Enjoy them more viewed from the pulvinus. Fucking shit eating.
Let Vet his preen like a woman. You'll school him in the ways of men when Gannicus takes to the saints. Gannicus takes position.
Serious note.
He can strip naked and fight with his cock as long as he wins. Come then, let us see them filled with drink. Tell Doctori to see Gannicus back to the Ludus and have him properly rewarded for the showing.
He was well satisfied?
Very well.
Dominus will be pleased.
Not as much as I am.
When are you not so, especially with yourself?
It is a curse, being blessed with so much to offer.
And so few interested in sharing it. See yourselves well scrubbed. I would not have you smell of goat.
Goat.
A dead one.
The smell of victory, brother.
Well earned. The men all speak of your triumph.
As they will of yours when you return to the arena.
The crowd will come in great guises, drenching the gods gathered to witness. And Emmaus, once more upon the sands.
I would have words with my wife, absent your cock, which has escaped you.
It will be missed.
Is it true that his thing is as large as a horse's?
Diana!
Are you not curious?
Is Gannicus really that big?
Where's Domina?
In the triclinium with her guest.
Diana, see the girls bathed.
Yes, Melita.
It is exciting speaking of such things, is it not? I was of a similar age not so long ago. I know the giddy enticement of the subject. Yet you and Diana should turn thought from it. Soon enough, your flowers will be plucked. Hastening the moment will only result in bruising of the petals.
Yes, Melita.
And in regards to Gannicus, I've seen bigger.
Esteemed Tullius! And the good people of Capua, I give to you the fiercest Celt ever to take up arms in the arena. Slayer of beasts, conqueror of giants, behold, Gannicus, champion of the House of Bathyata.
Should not be that difficult. I need only direct my blades towards the smell of shit.
Gannicus, ever the fool.
Prone to death against the mighty Gannicus.